A teenage boy has suffered serious injuries after a homemade bomb exploded at a home in southeast Queensland. Fire crews and paramedics were called to a house in Ipswich earlier this afternoon following reports of the blast. A 15-year-old suffered extensive injuries and has been taken to Princess Alexandra Hospital. There are unconfirmed reports two other teenagers were seen fleeing the area.